Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be doing a dog haul from the Dollar Tree. Let me look at the stuff. So, first up. Okay. First thing, I have some canine and carry out dog biscuits, beef. They look like this. Two pouches, beef and bacon cheese flavor. Sorry. Beef flavor dog food. They come in the pouch. The 0.5 ounces. It's the Purina. Then I also. Have top ground dinner, medium slow cook baked dinner, cooked beef. This one next is also Purina. It's like that on, looks different flavor. Then next I have doggy leash, a dog leash, like one, just in case her leash she has, I don't know, breaks or something. Lock leash. The next I got her a rawhide. It's 100% natural. Wait. 100% natural. This is what it looks like. It's long. It's 8 inches. 6 inches long. Done. Next. Just see through red non-stick double twin bowl, and the Dollar Tree dog bowl. Then flavor mug soup. This looks like a dog biscuit. Looks like this is all too. I got her this. It's 39 inches, 1.9, 6 inches, 1.5 kilometers. I got her leash. This leash. She's gonna like it. Very new. Just get the light. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're new. So, I might do a 24 subscriber giveaway. That is it for the doggy. Dollar Tree haul. Make a comment, like, and subscribe. As you can tell, I'm standing up in the video. Then I'm gonna leave a schedule down below and my email address and stuff like that and more information down in the description box. I'm sorry, this will go all over the other because.